into a better improved conditions of prisons. I also want to agree with Honorable Jones Onyerere, who had the benefit of being to prison to tell us the conditions therein. I think that the prison conditions are not good and a place to rear kids. The move of the motion talked about children living in prisons for no fault of theirs. My worry is the inmates, did they go to prison pregnant or they got pregnant while in prison? If they got pregnant while in prison, it gives us also need to investigate how come. Is that a level of indiscipline in prison? Because prison supposes that you are in your cell and female cells are females alone, male cells are male cells alone. If an inmate will get pregnant, even having twins while in prison, it means there are super activities going on between the inmates and the warders, or inmates and inmates. These are also things that we need to understand. I want us to have a holistic approach to it, so that when we find children born in prison, they should be separated while the mothers still serve the terms and taken good care of, because in line with the international standard.
Order.
I want to agree with the move of the motion that internationally, I do not think people get pregnant while in prison custody or police custody, as the case may be. So we need to ascertain this and do a holistic check. I will, in support, suggest that this House do a thorough prison uptake analysis, that we may come up with a proper reformation conditions. Mr. Speaker, the in thing now is prison decongestion, justice reforms, of which prison is an integral part of it. And if we do not get the prison right, then we may not be running anything. I therefore want to agree with this motion and the prayers that will take it as very, very important aspect of our reformation. I so support, Mr. Speaker.